We have a great 15-minute EMOM in store for us today. Here's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be 8 box jumps on a 24-inch box or 20-inch box. Find something you can do relatively quickly. After that, you're then gonna do max burpees the remaining time through that minute to a 6-inch target. I went ahead and found a pull-up bar, find somewhere that you could jump to. It definitely makes it a little bit more challenging than just doing burpees. So it's 8 box jumps, max burpees. We're gonna evaluate our number on our first round. We're gonna see if we can hold that number for all 15 minutes. This is gonna be a fun one. If you don't have a box, grab a ledge. If you don't have a bar to jump to, find something to tap or just do burpees. Let's go ahead and set some goals, let's set some targets, and let's have a great time while we do it. All right, team. 15-minute EMOM. Every minute on the minute, 8 max burpees. I'll be doing it with you. Starting about 10, 15 seconds. 10 seconds. Here we go. I'm gonna step down on these. Let's go. Nine, 10. Let's go. Oh boy, this can be a doozy. Let's get it. Cool. I just start warming up, and you can read out of. Thank you.
Hold on. That's my goal. Try and hold on.
Last couple minutes.
on. Hold on. Hold on.
That was tough. Hope you enjoyed that. I got 10, 9s, and then a 10 at the end. Hope you enjoyed it. Keep training hard. Let me know how you like these workouts. Let's keep getting it.